Hey there.
Logistics and equipment, which we expect to get back. And you provide total discretion and an unhealthy disrespect for all life, including your own. So obviously it's an aquatic tank. It can go from land to water and water to land. If you take care of it, it'll take care of you. And it's got a cannon, which helps. Salvage team is set up directly above the wreckage, and it looks like they're bringing in more men. Some of the cargo's pretty deep. This is a significant salvage job. We've supplied your team with rebreathers to get them down to depth. Look out, you're coming up on the site. If the bad guys see you, it's going to get heavy. They've got their boats near the wreckage. Steal past them if you can, or take them head on. Either way, you'll have your hands full. I'd say half the team with rebreathers on salvage, the other plays lookout topside. one package. Now get the rest of them to your vessel. Taking this flight onto land. Keep hold of those packages and keep coming.